We're the Cook family. I'm Denise. This is my husband, Denise. We have three girls. Meghann's nine. We really need Supernanny. We're in a very dark place at the moment.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Kick up and have a tantrum like Laura about.
Right after I arrived, it was time to take the girls to school.
Meghann.
And it didn't take long before Mum and Meghann kicked off.
Can I have the tip back? Meghann, now! Come here, please! Give me the phone!
It's cross. Come on, Erin.
There's
a lot of shouting going on, and it's quite obvious that the girls listen to Denise whatsoever, and she needs to get a grip on this.
Meghann! Gabriella!
Got home from work, he walked into a unacceptable thing. Dinner time. Later that evening, Meghann and her sisters had a little chaotic surprise for me. They put on a play.
I want a heartfelt sorry.
She pinched Gabriella.
I didn't pinch her. I pinched her.
Reflection room, regardless.
Denise.
Denise's resolve to stay calm does not last for long.
You're going down.
All three girls by midweek start testing. With reflection room already in the room. With Erin.
Looking at me, I'm not gonna...
Denise's patience is wearing thin.
And I want you to sit on a chair without being a chair and stay on the chair. I don't expect this behaviour. Okay, Meg, Gabriella, you're not going to have any friends home for the whole 18 minutes.
Oh, I don't care because I hate my friends.
Denise, remember who's in charge. Meghann, were things more chaotic in the Cook household? All three girls by midweek start testing her patience.